Today, Apollo Hospital is joining with the Medics Hospital to create one of the largest super specialty hospitals in the city of Lahore, Lucknow, not only to serve patients from Lucknow and UP, but to serve patients from within the country and also a large number of patients who will have to come from various countries. Already, Apollo Hospital is attracting patients from 140 countries. So I think this will become one of the major centers for patients within the state and within the country, and most importantly, for the people around the world. You know why? Because we have created one of the finest healthcare facilities together, so that this will be the state-of-the-art hospital with excellent technology. More importantly, the team, the doctors, the nurses, the paramedics, and the process protocols, which has been trained in 35 years. So what Lucknow is getting is 35 years healthcare experience of Apollo coming in, so that we will get one of the best hospitals in Lucknow.
So there is number of hospitals in Lucknow. So how special this hospital?
I think the hospitals here are then doing extraordinarily well. I compliment them, because still the state and the country needs more hospitals, more doctors, more nurses, and more technologies. So I think we all need to work with it. I'm sure the government is also working on that part of it. But as healthcare players, our interest is to see how can we bring today's technology for the availability of all our people, so that we can make a significant difference. And I have also mentioned it to you, apart from the previous illnesses that India had, there is a new disease called the non-communicable disease. The diabetes, the heart attack, strokes, cancer, and infectious diseases. These diseases, I think, is going to kill more than 70% of the patients, and mostly young people, according to the World Economic Forum. And it's coming. It's already come. It is galloping at the rate of 20-25%. So we need to stop this and raise an army to fight this tsunami of non-communicable diseases. What we have found already is a thing called the personalized health check, with even genetic screening. So this will help a lot of people to find out their state of the health and find the disease early and cure the disease. Cancer is curable. Cancer is not a death sentence. We say cancer is conquerable. Similarly, the heart attacks which are occurring in 24 and 34 year old males and females also are preventable, because we have found out what are the risk factors, and if we remove those risk factors, they can lead a normal life.
Okay.
So this hospital will be a great asset to give this both preventive as well as curative care. And when it comes to curative care, time matters. And this is where the hospital is built with great functionality. So in a matter of minutes, we measure the time when the patient comes and goes into cath lab before his block is removed. Because heart is such an important thing. Seconds matter, minutes matter. Similarly with strokes, brain. So all of these things are being looked into. As far as technology is concerned, we have the experience for 30 years, and we have brought the best technology, and this hospital will have the best technology, and you can say when it's open, it's as good as any hospital anywhere in the world.